A new bill filed on Thursday, H.R.9067, seeks to create an office that will coordinate federal applications of blockchain technology. Sponsored by Rep. Darren Soto, a Democrat representing Florida's 9th District, the bill would establish an office within the Department of Commerce to coordinate all non-defense related deployment and activities related to blockchain technology within the federal government. Continue reading on Cointelegraph. Hit the like button and subscribe to my channel.